With divers combing the icy waters below the Croton Dam, hope is quickly fading of finding Agent Ryan Hardy alive. According to our experts, the currents below the dam are so treacherous it could take weeks to find his body, as well as the body of alleged serial killer Theo Noble. And that's if
it's
they
over.
Weren't swept out into the Hudson River.
Yes, sir. We have eyes on Hardy's people. We're ready to move if necessary. I understand.